Next, if we take for example these type of groups, tertiary butyl group is present, for example tertiary butyl group, and these type of groups are present, okay. So in such case follows SN1 mechanism, okay. So in this case HI if you take, okay, so your H plus will be attack if tertiary butyl group is present one side. So H attack here, positive charge appear. Now what happened? So this side cleavage is more favor. So CH3 plus carbocation, okay, plus here methanol, okay. Next I minus will be attack here, okay. SN1 mechanism, after formation of carbocation I minus will be attack, okay. SN1 mechanism takes place when tertiary butyl group is present, right. So the final products are what? Tertiary butyl iodide and methanol are the products. Tertiary butyl iodide and methanol are the products. When one side is tertiary butyl isopropyl groups are present, then follows SN1 mechanism. Follows SN1 mechanism. Okay, na? Even take these type of groups also. Okay. In such case also, here what happened? HI if you use follows SN1 mechanism. SN1 mechanism follows I minus will be attack more hindered side. H will be attack less hindered side. Okay, na? H will be attack this side. Here cleavage takes place. CH3 I plus methanol. Plus methanol. Right. So like this SN1 mechanism. If SN1 mechanism follows SN1 mechanism when follows generally if tertiary butyl group and isopropyl groups, okay, na? Bulky groups are present, in such case SN1 mechanism follows. In such case, if SN1 mechanism follows, I minus attack, okay, na? Eto hindered side, more hindered side. Hindered and this side, okay. This is the less hindered, this is the more hindered side, okay, na? So this is the cleavage of ethers with HI. Cleavage of ethers with HI. Next example. Take phenyl. Okay, na? Phenyl methyl or phenyl ethyl ethers. Okay, na? In this case, if you use HI, so H plus will be attack here. OH. CH3, okay. So here cleavage is not possible, and maybe here cleavage takes place, okay. So I minus attack here, okay. Always phenol is the product along with methyl iodide, okay, na? Always phenol is the product, okay, na? always, okay, na? H plus attack eto, okay, na? Phenoxide side, this is the phenoxide group, eto phenoxide side group, and H always attack at oxygen, and cleavage takes place at CO bond, C and alkyl, oxygen and alkyl group, okay, na? H plus attack at phenoxide group, and product is always phenol. Always phenol. Phenol plus other alkyl iodide. Plus Ri alkyl iodide. Take this is also okay. Ethyl phenyl ether if you take, if you use HI, always cleavage here, always mind it, always cleavage here takes place. Always cleavage here takes place, but not here, because here cleavage is unstable. Okay, here cleavage is unstable. Always this side cleavage takes place, here hydrogen, here iodine takes place. Okay, so always the products are phenol plus alkyl iodide. This is the product. Okay, so always mind it, the phenol is the one of the product. Always phenol is the one of the product. Okay, so these are the cases. And also one more example, CH2 vinyl group, if you take vinyl group also, if you take, the cleavage always takes place in this case. Always cleave takes place this side. This side hydrogen, this side iodine will be attacked. OH plus methyl iodide. Here why cleavage not takes place? Because of CO double bond character. Here double bond. Okay now. So if conjugation is there, here also double bond is there now. So like this, here also if you see, the double bond is present like this. So here this double bond and this double bond is same, CC double bond O, CC double bond O. So due to resonance the cleavage always takes place here. Okay now, but not in this case and not in this case. Okay, right. Next, if reaction with okay now, high concentration of hot HI, reaction with high concentration with hot HI. Okay now, in this case alkyl iodide, if you take unsymmetrical ether for example, or any ether if you take HI, if you take, what happened here? For example, here cleavage takes place. For example, this I am removing. So one side H, one side OH, if take iodine takes. Now the product is OH plus alkyl iodide. So if you take high concentration means high concentration, okay now, excess HI if you take, then this formed alkyl iodide again react with OHI, okay now, sorry. So, this alcohol again react with HI, again react, okay now. Now what happened? I minus attack here and OH eliminate. So again alkyl iodide and OH will be eliminated. So water. So overall the final products are what? Alkyl iodides. Final products are alkyl iodides. Okay. So for example, if I take this, okay now, hot excess, take initially the products, the cleavage takes place here always, less hindered side, iodine this side, H this side, okay now, if methyl ether is there, or ethyl ether is there, or less hindered side cleavage takes place. Now what happened? So methyl iodide plus OH ethanol. Ethanol is formed. Okay. Now this formed alcohol again react with HI. again react with HI, again and ethyl iodide is formed. Ethyl iodide is formed. Okay, less water. So the final products are alkyl iodides. No alcohol is formed. No alcohol is formed if you take excess HI with hot. Okay, now excess HI if you take, the product is both are alkyl iodides. Both are alkyl iodides, right? Okay, right.